I think it's a heat stroke. Wait, you were unconscious for 3 days?
Yeah.
Dude, knowing like the technology in the Philippines, you probably would have died.